Good afternoon, everyone. It's my pleasure to be here with you today to bring greetings on behalf of the province of Manitoba. I want to thank the organizers for arranging today's event and welcome to those of you joining us today. The Manitoba government would like to recognize AANDO, Support Services for Older Adults, for the valuable role you play in empowering and supporting older adult Manitobans in the community across the province. During these unprecedented times, we appreciate more than ever our partnerships with agencies that provide support services to our older adult population. COVID-19 has placed additional hardships on many seniors. The pandemic has had social, emotional, and financial impacts for many Manitobans, and AANDO has provided a variety of innovative and supportive programs to seniors during the pandemic. I commend you for your ongoing efforts to improve the lives of older adults. Our government is also committed to protecting seniors during these very challenging times. Vaccination is our best hope of returning to the people and activities we love. That's why our number one priority as a government right now is ensuring every eligible Manitoban is vaccinated as soon as possible. Early in our vaccine rollout, we made personal care home residents and staff a top priority for vaccination. Over 95% of personal care home residents have been vaccinated, and outbreaks in care homes have decreased dramatically. Today, we are vaccinating thousands of Manitobans each day at our super sites, at pop-up clinics, and in congregate care settings. In fact, over 65% of Manitobans over the age of 12 have either had their first shot or have booked an appointment to do so. We're making great progress, but there's still more work to do. We won't stop until every eligible and consenting Manitoban is fully vaccinated. Appointments for second doses will soon be available, and we hope that you will join us and make an appointment to get vaccinated as soon as you can. Our government looks forward to continuing to work with AANDO and our many partners across the province as we work collectively to maintain the health, safety, and well-being of older Manitobans. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of the event.